Words alone can't describe the feeling of achievement I have after earning my master's degree at Southern New Hampshire University. In fact, I'm so proud of my diploma, I take it with me everywhere. Now, this may seem like an odd place to bring it, but it is where I did most of my deep thinking. And, turns out, my diploma is the second most valuable paper during COVID. Thanks, SNHU.